Hey guys, this is Ija.
I am Maya.
And welcome.
Welcome to Hiubang Show.
Before we begin,
don't forget to subscribe and turn the bell notification on.
And do whatever that makes you happy. Anyway guys, so we're going to react on this trailer. It's called DURJ. D-U-R-J.
D-U-R-J.
It's a Pakistani film, yeah? So I'm not sure what the movie is all about, but we thank this guy.
I just
keep on contacting us on Facebook, and I think we'll leave some of the comments. Thank you so much.
And check it out.
And by the way, this is one of his many recommendations.
From so many recommendations.
Yes.
Oh, based on true
events.
It's
based on true events. In Pakistan.
Sham.
Oh. Okay, there's a.
ये शहर एक महीने से लापता है. और जिस शख्स ने इसे अगवा किया है, वो कौन है?
अगर आज इन दोनों को ना रोका गया, तो कल ये दो से 2000 हो जाएगी.
भारत की भूख, पैसे की भूख, जमीन की भूख, कुर्सी की भूख, कोई नजर नहीं आती तुम्हें मेरी भूख नजर आती है.
क्या देखा है? कुछ और भी खाने का दिल चाहता है कभी?
जिस जुर्म में उस शख्स को सजा दी गई. उस जुर्म का कानून की किताबों में कोई वजूद ही नहीं. कोई मेरा साथ दे या ना दे, मैं उसे ढूंढ लूंगी.
I wonder what DURJ means. Is it DURJ?
The casket.
DURJ is a casket. Tegang ya?
Yeah.
Intense ya, gue deg-degan nontonnya.
So many, ini lo banyak darahnya.
Yeah. Before we begin, we would like to apologize for the interruption.
For the interruption of something.
We got a guest, so yes. We apologize. Anyway guys, so that was DURJ.
Which means
the casket. So, it's an intense trailer.
Mm-hmm. What I know is there's this husband, this girl's husband is being kidnapped.
The short hair or the long hair?
The long hair. The first one.
So he said she was trying to find him.
To find him again, but I don't know about the in the desert.
Uh-huh.
There's a girl with
the short hair.
What about her?
No, I'm not really sure, but dude, like the movie, I think it's kind of like when I watch it, I was like
blood everywhere.
That's when we got interrupted. I was like, God damn it!
That's the real reaction.
Did you look at it tadi?
Iya,
kaget. Anyway, guys, I think the movie is going to be very interesting to watch.
Yeah.
Hoping for it to come to Indonesia, hopefully one day. Thank you for watching, guys.
Thank you for recommending also.
Yeah, and also, before we end, I just realized that for recommendation, can you guys go to our Facebook and recommend? Because it's easier for us to
check those out.
Thank you for watching,
thank
guys.
Thank you for watching.
Bye.